Hey, Ralph's back! Isn't that great? The gang's all here!
So, I'm happy to report, and you'll be happy to hear, I'm taking life one game at a time. Of course, the job hasn't changed, but newsflash, the Nicelanders are being nice to me. And you know, that got me thinking about those poor guys left without a game. So here's what we did.
We're turning a racket!
We asked them to help us out on the bonus levels.
Yeah, we can fix it!
I'm telling you guys, we haven't been this popular in years. It's crazy. The gamers say we're retro, which I think means old but cool. Oh, and I decided that living in the dump wasn't making me feel very good, so I cleaned it up, built myself a little shack, and a couple for the new guys, too. Well, with a little help from Felix. Oh, and guess who was the best man at his and Calhoun's wedding? That's right, my friends, old Ham Hands himself. Very elegant affair. Should have seen it. A lot of grandeur. And not a single... And let's just say... some tears were shed. But I gotta say, the best part of my day is when I get thrown off the roof. Because when the Nicelanders lift me up, I get a perfect view of Sugar Rush. And I can see Vanellope racing.
Yes!
The kid's a natural. And the players love her, glitch and all. Just like I knew they would. Turns out I don't need a medal to tell me I'm a good guy. Because if that little kid likes me, how bad can I be?